The city of Roseville is stepping up its efforts to recharge its groundwater storage with the activation of two new groundwater wells. With some help from the Folsom Dam and the Bureau of Reclamation, Roseville says the water release and capture will take its groundwater storage to new depths. Fox 40's Zach Boetto explains.
The American River is moving faster than normal this year, thanks to the snowmelt runoff from the record snowfall we saw at the beginning of the year and the increased water being released from the Folsom Dam. Now the city of Roseville is doubling down on its efforts to collect a portion of that excess water to store underground.
We're about getting close to about 1,500 to 1,600 acre feet of water, and that translates into about 3,000 to 3,200 homes worth of water supply for an entire year.
We told you back in March when the city of Roseville first announced its success in groundwater storage as a result of the massive rain and snow totals in the region. Since then, Roseville has worked to open two new groundwater wells, increasing its storage capacity.
We're currently actively recharging water from Folsom Reservoir. This is unstorable water based on the historic snow melt, and we're basically moving that water through our water treatment plant, through our distribution system, and then we're actually putting that water into the groundwater basin proactively.
Not only has the recent activation of the two new wells given Roseville's groundwater storage a significant boost, but the city plans to break ground on two new wells later this summer, and it plans to add to its water distribution team.
We start getting excited because we get to put this type of infrastructure to use. Our operators look forward to operating this equipment, and then we like using them and being able to store water.
Simi says Roseville recharges nearly 10 million gallons of water per day, and thanks to a discounted rate from the Bureau of Reclamation, Roseville plans to buy an additional 68 million gallons from the Folsom Reservoir to add to its storage.
With the city of Roseville, what we really try to focus in on is planning for the future, and that's planning for wet years, dry years, normal years. Regardless, we're working really hard behind the scenes to make sure that water supply reliability is always the highest it could possibly be, and so this today is just an example of the type of infrastructure that's going to help us ensure that our community always has reliable water down the road.
Reporting from Roseville, covering local news that matters, Zach Boetto, Fox 40 News.